try to secure it before another turnover comes the way after that time to the Bobcats. Get it inside to Belo. Belo back at his right turn. Ducks it. Two hands. And through. Back to a 9-point lead for Montana State.